guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am back with another hair review for you guys, of course, you know? And this review is on this hair giving you Beyonce Coachella vibes, giving you guys, you know, Destiny Child Beyonce days. So starting off, this hair is from Sam's Beauty. Thank you, Sam's Beauty, for this hair. And also, it is from Outre, and I'm starting to really like Outre's wigs. Like, listen, they be coming clutch, especially when it comes to the curly wigs and stuff. Clutch. So with this wig, it is a half wig. I've never tried a half wig before, but I wanted to give it a try, especially with this color. I had to have it. So the color that I have in this wig is DR30, and it is Penny. This is what the card looks like. And yeah, it is a quick weave, and it is heat resistant. You can put heat on it up to 400, up to 400, but I would not put any heat into this hair unless you want the curls to just, you know, you don't want to mess up the curls, sis. Just leave it alone, just put it down, leave it alone, okay. So first thing I'm going to say is I love the pattern of this hair. Honestly, you can't even tell that it's synthetic or human. Like, that's the thing. Like, it's to the point where sometimes I had to remember that it's not synthetic to not wet it and stuff, because it's just so soft, and it has not been giving me any shedding, any tangling, none of that. And I haven't brushed the curls out or anything. The other thing about this hair that I really had to make adjustment on, obviously it's a half wig, so you know, it's not a whole lace front type of synthetic wig or whatever, so I had to really do a little work to try to blend this into my hair. As you guys know, I did the big chop, it's about to be a year, but now my hair has grown. But when my hair is wet or whatever, it has shrinkage. And I tried the whole flat twist method, did not work. This is literally like a loose deep wave. My hair is not a loose deep wave, so it was not going to work. So what I did was I blow dry. I took some hair in the front, I blow dried it. I know I didn't even want to put heat in my hair, but I did. But I only blow dried it on the low heat. So I blow dried it, and then I just curled it a little bit, and then I whatchamacallit, and then I blended it into the hair, and then I also put some Got To Be, so you know, the front don't look nappy or anything, because you know, we have to look snatched, it has to look believable and real. That's what I did to really blend out this hair. I did the best that I could do, honestly, because the way my hair is set up right now, my natural hair, I'm still trying to, you know, work with it. Other thing about this hair that I would say, the cap, like the, you know, the wig itself, it's not that small head friendly. So if you have a bigger head, this is the wig for you. If you have a smaller head, not saying it's not the wig for you, but you might want to get your bobby pins, you know, pull a little some right there, because the back, I have a lot of room, and they have one comb in the back and a long comb in the front because it is a half wig. So you might just need to, you know, put like some bobby pins or whatever, but other than that, you know, it's like it's secure, but you just want to have a little extra secureness. But yeah, other than that, you know, straight to the point, this hair is, you know, it's not problematic, it's not shedding on me, it's not falling everywhere, it's so soft, the pattern is so beautiful. This is how long it is. I would say it's about a good 20 to 22 inches for curly hair. And yeah, and I love the color. I just love the way that they did it, and I like how it doesn't just look so boom ombre, you know, it's just gradually, it's so freaking pretty. But yeah, you guys, if you're looking for some summer, you know, summer bombshell cute curly hair, give you all Beyonce vibes, I'll definitely pick this one up, most definitely. And don't forget, I will have all the details down below as always, where you guys can get this hair and the link. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. Tell me what you guys want to see. Tell me what you guys think about this hair. And don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you guys know when I'm posting. And yeah, you guys, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.